when you are in a tribe, you are representing the tribe, they can still continue to uphold the culture and tradition of our ancestors. I make sure that the 100% Igorot spirit is within me every time I step in the cage. I need to condition my mind, body, and spirit. And I need to be courageous and strong so that whatever battles that I will be going through, I know that I can be able to show the spirit that my ancestors have.